Well, good morning, everybody, and welcome to Allen's Family Firewood again. We do things a little different today. We're over here at Wyndham Rental. This is one of my side hustles, I guess. I go and grind some stumps here and there, and I rented this for a couple days to do some stump grinding. And I know you guys have heard me talk about my buddy Scotty. We brought some firewood over to his house earlier this year and split it up nice and small. He tends to keep all my stuff running for me, but he works here also, and he's putting some new teeth on the stump grinder for me this morning. So we'll have all brand new teeth and ready to go. But yeah, we'll get this thing going and hit the road and start grinding stumps today. Morning, Scotty.
Morning.
So you gonna cut good with new teeth?
Gonna cut perfect with new teeth.
Nice, nice. All right, stick around. We'll fire the camera back up just as soon as we get there. There, and then we got this great big one right here. So yeah, we'll get after it, get this thing going. All right, let's get this thing cotton. first job went pretty good. So we're over here at the second job. I got a feeling this is going to take us until tomorrow because there's 18 or 20 stumps here. So, but give you a quick tour. I mean, it's kind of everything all up along that where it rises up there. There's stumps all along there. There was a whole bunch of pasture pines, as you can see. That's kind of what's growing around here, but there's a few up in back, but nothing too crazy. But yeah, we'll get the chainsaw on the stump grinder here and some Mountain Dew on the cooler, and we'll drive on up there and get started. These are the big ones down across here. But, maybe we'll start with the little ones. How's that? I might cut them down a little bit with a saw. Probably wouldn't hurt, save a little grinding. All right, got the stumps cut down. At least a bunch of them. Enough for what we're going to get done today. So. See all the bunch of the tops sitting there. Another pile of them over there. But yeah, we're paying for the grinder. We better get to grinding, right? All right, let's get this thing fired up. I'll set you right down here so you'll be nice and close. Get the other mount. I think I can hook you guys right on the front of this thing and get you right up close and personal. How's that? So give me a minute. I'll run back to the truck and we'll see if I can find that. We'll be right back. Well, there. I think we got them all. It's almost 8 o'clock at night, but we got them all. So I think I'm going to wrap things up here and get the things loaded, get the machine loaded back up on the trailer, and we'll go after it again tomorrow. How's that? But as usual, have fun, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. All right. Take care. Bye.